gonna use my last charge of the day here right before the turnover at midnight. And I plan on hitting this dude right here, who has Drax plus 3 Brotherhood and Black Widow. So let me show you something cool here. So everybody knows Brotherhood get a speed up bonus from Magneto based on how many Brotherhood there are. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this team with Black Widow's second ability upgraded to where she clears blinds on these four, but it doesn't matter on Magneto because he can shoot through blinds. And check this out. So one of the hardest things is trying to get the order of operations right off the bat. For when the AI Magneto blinds you, you need to make sure that your cleanse comes after the blind occurs. So let's speed this up here. Let his guy go first, because I only have one Brotherhood. He has three, so his goes first. So there's the blind. Now, if he did not have Pyro here, and he only had two, it actually makes it to where Black Widow goes goes before the blind, and she can't cleanse it. So then if she does speed up to try to, you know, move forward quickly, she doesn't cleanse it, and then these two guys miss their hits. So we're going to clear that, and then Cap is going to clear the Drax taunt so that we can hit Juggernaut. Now, instead of using blind from Star-Lord, because I don't have him on my team right now, I'm going to use the ability block from Vision to hit Pyro and Magneto since they're right next to each other. And then I'm going to use the Disrupt on Juggernaut to prevent him from getting his, you know, crazy amount of buffs. So now, we don't really care about Juggernaut too much. He should be relatively easy to deal with. So we're going to try to go after the Widow and the Pyro since they do a lot of damage too. We're going to steal this Magneto speed buff right there, and then defense up again. And then we're going to try to apply offense down on the Juggernaut from Vision's basic. And you see how that's stuck? That means he's not going to do a whole lot. No big deal. Then we're going to blind everybody. Oh, well, yeah, I guess the blind works then. We probably could have hit Pyro and Magneto with the Vision basic, but whatever. And now we're going to kick through with Widow and stun that Pyro. And now we're going to, let's see, we got three extra heroes besides War Machine, so this should do some damage. 38, 3K, 28K, and he misses. And let's clear all those disrupts. And then let's clear, he's got speed up, but he's also blinded, so he shouldn't do anything. Let's just do basic for now. I'll save the buff removal in case I need it for something. I don't think I will. Let's go ahead and clear that Drax taunt and defense up. And now we're pretty good. So really, of the two of these guys, Juggernaut is potentially the most powerful or could deal the most damage. But I got all my five of my guys, so this is a relatively easy win. But this is how you beat the three Brotherhood if you have the Widow and Avengers team ready to go. So I had upgraded Widow's special a long time ago. That was actually one of my first, I think it was my second orange upgrade, because I use her in raids all the time. Oh, by the way, you can't ever stun Juggernaut because he has like 1000% resistance to it. So when you're using Widow, always attack like somebody else with the stun initially and let her kick through because her bleeds will land. So that's really important. And we just want to keep offense down on these guys and keep playing through. They have a lot of health. These guys don't do a shit ton of damage, so it might take a little while. But that's no problem. We can keep punching through. And this should do it. Boink, boink. And they're dead. Alrighty. So that wasn't too hard of a fight. But it's only because that Widow is in there. If they had, like, Sabretooth or Mystique, it'd be a little tougher. But the Widow, the thing is, Widow on defense now, she just has such low health and no defense. She goes down pretty quick with AoE attacks, even if she is stealth, because you can generally get to her relatively easily. Alrighty, so calendar rewards for the day. I'm going to back out of the game real quick here and reset, and we'll do some silly orb openings because I've been sitting on orbs for like a week thanks to this new milestone that came out tonight. So we'll see how that goes. And hopefully I get something amazing, but I likely won't. So we'll see. I always try to keep my hopes low And that way, when they're exceeded every once in a while, which happens, probably every month or two, then I'm like, wow! And it's like super amazing and new, which is pretty much the only way to keep this game all that interesting. It's gotten pretty routine, what can I say? Okie doke, let's hit the challenges. I think, oh, these don't matter. This is just whatever. I don't think I have ever looked at my training thing inventory. However, oh, I'm at 650 now. Not bad. All right, that's laggy. 62, not bad. Can upgrade some stuff with that. I'll do the hand event later. I gotta figure out where to spend that stuff. Let's see, it's just gold and stuff. No big deal. Okay, let's open some orbs. I got 11 premiums, 5 red star. Oh, Star Force orb. I didn't notice that. Some gold orbs, basic orbs, and 2 training orbs. Don't know if I have. Well, I don't have an Ultimus orb yet, but just wait until these premium orbs come through. Because they're bound to give me some. All right, countdown to war. Oh, look at that. There's 15 Ultimus orb shard things. Ooh, it's a blue. Oh, it's aim assaulter. Yeah. My favorite aimbot. Not really. Ah, Green Goblin. Hey, I can get him to 3 stars now, so I can use him in Blitz Never. Let's see. Nebula. Oh, man, she's getting close to 7 stars, but there's no way I'm putting 500k in her. Deadpool. That would have been nice a few weeks ago. Save me some arena credits, but whatever. Oh, Boomer. He's also 7 stars. Like. Stitcher. Useless garbage. Give me a widow. Oh, there we go. Now I can get vision to 6 star. That's nice. Although I was going to get that today anyway. But whatever. Big boy. All right. Should be almost done here. Cable. He's getting closer to 6 star. And come on. Something that doesn't suck. And Miss Marvel. I'm getting her close to 6 stars too. I like her a lot. I just haven't had a chance to build her. I'm going back and I'm trying to fill in these teams that I haven't quite finished. Like Miss Marvel. I've also been working on Groot lately, and then Minerva to get my tech team raid ready. So, Captain Marvel's thingamajig is still going on. It's in theaters now, if you didn't know. I don't think anybody's really talked about it much. It's very, very not controversial or interesting. But she's at 5% instead of 1, so that's cool. Good for her, right? Let's see. I don't think I have any red stars on her yet, so I might get her in this. We'll see. Get 5 orbs. Oh, look, it's a green. And it's 200 points. All right. Come on, something that's not green. One star quake. Lame. I'm pretty sure I have whatever that thing is. I'm not sure which. Come on, big bunny, big bunny, big bunny. Nope. Not even a Captain Marvel. Lame. So that was 800 fragments. Garbage. All right, let's see if we can hit the jackpot on her. Oh, that guy. That's exactly who I don't want. Him and Korath, they're like the only two I can't use from that stupid orb. Let's do gold. Let's see if gold is good. If you've missed this many in a row, you're bound to get something good, right? Nope. Bare minimum. 120k. And 140k. Lame. Alright, let's do these basic orbs. Bug-looking thing. Oh, Groot. I'm really close to 6-star in him. I like Groot. Been working him up. I want to replace Yondu on my Guardians team with him. He is pretty useful now since the rework, so I'm going to focus him up a little bit. Right, Elektra. Scarlet Witch. That was, man, I think that was 11 different characters. Getting her up. I got her in a Mega Orb the other day, so I don't know. I got 4 red stars on her, but she's more of a skill player rather than a, beneficiary of the red stars, but whatever. Let's do these training orbs. I'm sure it'll be great. Oh, look at all those golds. Oh, man. Just raining golds. Does anybody care about these things? Like, I don't even know why that's an orb. Like, alright, I got one more. Oh, it's probably collecting ultimate shards. 828. Useless garbage. Alright, there's nothing worth really buying right now. Alright. Those are good. Never have enough of those. And let's see about this thing. Hello, game, respond, please. Nope, did not want to. I have 30 of these. Yeah, I'm good on those. I got 19k arena credits. Just waiting for them to add. I know Pyro or Sabertooth is going to end up in the store at some point, and I want one of them to be 6 stars for the next time Fury comes around. So I am waiting to see when that happens. Shouldn't be too far along. Alrighty. Let's upgrade Vision, one of my favorite characters. Oh, yes. Look at that. There we go. Another 2k on him. That is not too bad. I went hard on that Vision Blitz. I got top 100 in it. I was trying to get as many shards as I could for him, and it was shortly after I unlocked his node for farming. So now he's in my top 10. Man, I love tech. Tech. Works with tech. I don't know. I just enjoy the tech teams. They're fun. So, I don't really want to upgrade Iron Man yet until I get him up to about tier 10-ish, maybe 11. I do like how he works with War Machine. I need one goddamn War Machine shard to upgrade him to 6 red stars. that's annoying. But anyway, I know I had somebody else to upgrade I was waiting on. It was really close. I can't remember. Oh, yeah. Groot. Yeah, I should be able to. Well, maybe if I hit on a couple of these. Yeah. Two. Come on. Ah, so close. That's alright. I can wait for tomorrow. Let's see. I think that's about it for upgrades. And then I did not get any red stars on Hurry yet, so I don't know if I will before her event ends. I'm not sure where I'll get more red stars in the future. Oh, there's another premium orb. Maybe it'll be 50 Widows. Nope, Mercalty, another max character. I mean, honestly, I don't even have that many max characters. I think I'm at like 25. Just get so many. Oh, and it's Captain American Blitz Day. Hooray. Alright, time to do hand stuff later. Hey, I'll make that into a separate video. But, yeah, what the hell. Let's see what else we can attack. Bazooka, huh? 188k. Oh, see, these guys got Fury and Medic, and with the Brotherhood, I'm pretty sure I could use the exact same team to attack them. Yeah, let's just go for it. So, I'm using all these guys again, and, you know, basically AoEs and knock-throughs can do a lot of damage to them. Oh, you know what? They don't have Drax, though. I don't have to use this team. Damn it. I forgot. That's okay. I'll use Cap Shield to remove the Fury buffs instead of using it to remove the Drax taunt. So, this should work just fine. Alright, so yeah, do your thing, blind me, whatever, blah, 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 yeah. Alright, so we're gonna do, remove, the, wait, what? Why is my vision still blind? Ironic, game is ironic. Alright, so yeah, get rid of that offense up and that speed up. And we're going to ability block Pyro. Oh my god, he's blind. Fuck you! I've never seen that fail. Ever. Oh my god. Alright, so we'll just get rid of the security guy. We'll hit them. Oh my god, and then the war machine taunt. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Oh my god, I failed. This is so bad. I can't believe I did that. And then, oh, please steal stuff. Well, she copied it at least. All right, defense up. Now we got. Oh my god, he's about to share his buffs. And then I need my vision to go next. I guess steal buffs again? Nope. All right, clear buffs, maybe something. Oh my god, this is bad. I'm gonna lose all my defense ups, and then this is gonna hurt. Yeah. All right. Well, maybe war machine. God, I can't even read that. What the fuck? I think he can attack. Okay. Yeah, that's cool. Whatever. Let's see if we can land the blind on Mr. Jugs here. Nope. Oh, it did! It actually went through! Wow! Alright, let's clear all these bleeds if we can, maybe. No, they're gonna die. They're gonna bleed to death. My Iron Men are bleeding to death! let's see. I think Fury's about to call in people, so let's disrupt him. Oh, and now they're all together. See, this is what I really like about using Magneto with War Machine. He has all AoE attacks. And so I really like the fact that he can like group everybody together. Oh, that's gonna kill War Machine. And yeah, let's see if we can kill him. There we go. I don't know if I can do this. This is gonna be rough. Need to do that. Speed up, and then we have to kill Magneto quickly. This is not gonna be good. He's gonna disrupt all of my stuff. I can't believe that. I have never seen the fucking removal fail ever. My god. This is a low power team too. I mean, honestly, like 188k is nothing. Oh, well, that was dumb, but that was also the wrong team to use here. So, lesson learned. There's just so many defenses now, and you just have to remember, like, oh, this beats that, this beats that. It's rock, paper, scissors, basically, in arena. That's everything. All right, well, I'm gonna go farm stuff. I guess you don't need to watch that, but anyways, I'm gonna also do the hand event, and I'll post that later in case anybody's interested in 6-star hand event.